You know, parents are the same no matter time or place. They don't understand the kids, they're gonna make some mistakes. So to you all the kids across the land, there's no need to argue, parents just don't understand.
Nah, nah, they don't understand. They ain't gonna get
onward, Mr. Wiggles. We reach the cafeteria by dawn.
Remember one year my mom took me school shopping. It was me, my brother, my mom, and my pop, and my little sister. All hopped in the car and headed downtown to the gallery mall. My mom started bugging with the clothes she chose. I didn't say nothing at first, I just turned my nose. She said, what's wrong? This shirt cost $50. I said, this shirt is whack and it's not worth a dollar. The next half hour was the same old thing. My mom buying me clothes from 1993. Then she lost the money and did to alternate. I asked her for assistance and she brought me skips. I said, mom, what you doing? You're ruining my rep. She said, you're only a kid, you don't have a rep yet. So to you all the kids across the land, there's no need to all be counted, don't understand.
Nah, nah,
come on,
they don't understand.
Nah, they don't understand.
They ain't gonna get it. No, no, if you feel me,
holla all you kids from across the land.
Nah, nah,
come on,
they don't understand.
The situation, mom bounced out for a week's vacation, and she left the keys to the 500. Was she mine? Why she gon' know? I just get a Benzo, little spin, see what it look like with 20-inch rims. Then I'd be the man in my neighborhood. Well, maybe I shouldn't. Yeah, of course I should. You paying attention, cause the plot gets hot. Yo, I pulled the whip up to the end of the block. That's when I saw this dime piece staring in my grill. My diamond rings glaring from the staring grill. Then she tried to pretend like she ain't noticed Nick. So I blow her a kiss like I know this chick.
How do I know you're not sick? You could be some kind of lunatic.
Aw, come on, sugar. It's Nick from Nick. Besides, would a lunatic push a whip like this?
Nah, nah.
Come on.
They don't understand.
So was I must say, whose car is this? I'm a little curious.
So I smashed on the gas, fast and furious.
Wasn't impressed with the way he burned rubber. The car phone rang.
Yo, who is it?
Your mother.
On the phone, wildin' the way my mom sounded.
There was no way to avoid being grounded.
I can't believe it, I just made a mistake. Well, parents are the same no matter time or place. So to you all the kids across the land,
take it from me, parents just don't understand.